actress turned politician Nagma feels Kangana Ranaut is instrumental in spoiling the reputation of Mumbai and Maharashtra worldwide. Not just this, she isn't too happy about the way the Queen actress first dragged the nepotism debate in the wake of Sushant Singh Rajput's death, then moved on to insider versus outsider debate, and the latest being comparing Mumbai to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Nagma said all these in a tweet which she shared on her verified Twitter handle. Excerpt from her tweet reads, "Kangana Ranaut is ruining the name of Maharashtra Mumbai. She is bringing a bad name to entire Bollywood. Unacceptable."